encouragement and support. Thank you guys so, so much. Both their channels are linked down below, so go check them out. As you can see, this here is Soviet Jump Game, a free game on Steam. This is the Game Grumps' second game, and it's a battle royale. It's cute, fun, fast-paced, and feels very Mario-inspired. Instead of weapons, there are power-ups. So this game is quite new. It came out in January of this year, 2020. There's already a very fun community building, and it's great to be a part of. Alright, so right now we are loading into the gym. The gym is the same as the little starting island in Fortnite or PUBG. Today, I am using the K-Train skin. He's very 80s inspired. I love his retro look. So in here, in the gym, you can run around, look for your friends, emote at people, howdy, and learn about the different power-ups. For example, there we go, Comrade Duck. With Comrade Duck, you can double jump and float in the sky. The object of the game is to stomp on people's heads and eliminate them so you can be the last one standing. Let's see, this here is my personal favorite power-up, the battery. So with this one, you shoot electric balls. Pew, pew, pew. I would say it's the best power-up, personally. Other people may have different ones that they like. This one's my favorite. Let's see, do we have time to learn about anything else? The baseball bat. Oh, nice. Pow. Alright. This is where you choose where you're dropping. So we're gonna go snow zone. Oh, somebody's coming with me. Let's see how that goes. So in Soviet Jump Game, you have two hits. So right now, I would be considered a big player. But that blue skeleton that I made quick work of, I don't know if you could see it very well, but when I hit him the first time, he got really teeny tiny. Oh, the pain wall is spawning. You can see where it is on the very bottom of the screen. Hello. Let's grab some coins. Oh, a bee. With the bee power up, you throw the beehive. Pew. And it explodes. Let's get out of this Goomba's way. Oh, hello. Well. Alright, I'll take the tank. There we go, got him. There we go, got him too. Is interesting. It's very powerful, but it has a lot of recoil. So when the circle, well, the equivalent of the circle, when the pain wall really closes in, It's actually kind of dangerous to use. It could launch you right into the pain wall. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.